Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys a sneak peek of the brand new blogging feature that's about to be released on High Level. And it's so exciting. I can't wait to show you guys. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. All right, so first I'm gonna play the sneak peek and then I'm gonna kind of give you guys my reaction and what I think this would be awesome for.
Hey everybody, Sean coming at you on Friday from High Level. Wanted to drop this awesome sneak preview. So I've been talking about this a little bit on some of the webinars I've been doing and stuff, but this is blogging. So we are coming out with blogging. These are the designs for blogging. Now, quick sort of behind the scenes here. So the way we roll is we have an entire design knocked out sort of from start to finish, the best we absolutely can imagine it to be. And then we obviously roll out sort of version one and so forth and so on. Our goal right now and is to get the version one out by the end of this quarter. So what is that? May, June, end of June at the latest. So anyways, let's dive in and take a look real quick. I know pretty much as much as anybody could know, having looked at this for like 5 minutes, but I just want to walk you through everything. It's super cool. So anyways, you can see here, it's going to be under marketing. We're going to have new blogging. This is sort of the kind of the same sort of get up and go as we had on the social media posting. So the goal here, right, is we're setting up our blog and getting going with it. You can sort of like slow-mo through the video here. We're setting up the blog details, configuring out, you can see here, choosing your domain, choosing out the blog path, getting that all going, ready to rock. And then boom, from here, we're gonna start off with just a couple of layouts for everybody to get you going, standard and compact, and then you'll be able to jump in here and start working on some of the customization kind of stuff. So you're coming in, and we're actually gonna, you can see here, we're gonna kind of go fun with the with some of the options here on the header and everything else, so the customization, sort of customizing stuff. Sorry, if you wanna, I'll like try to pause in case anybody wants to kind of sit here and hover, but you can see here really just allowing you to customize as much as possible. So there's two pages really in a blog, right? There's the sort of table of contents section, and then there's sort of the actual article section. So kind of this is the table of contents section where you can come in and really customize the heck out of this thing. Okay, cool. Now we got blog settings, obviously. So we're gonna have page titles, page descriptions, images, all that wonderful stuff. Again, some stats here, kind of, again, social media posting kind of feel. Boom, we're gonna hit new post. We're gonna start off with the new post, right? Optional page description, everything's looking good. And then when we're ready, bam, hit create post, and we drop into the editor. And then now we're creating our post, right? So we're adding a headline. We've got a lot of elements here that you can drag over, customize those elements, boom, 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 moving on. I'm making a blog post. I bet I'll be terrible at making a blog post, as all of you might imagine, but now time to schedule it, right? So we can either publish immediately, we can schedule, and my favorite, don't miss this little thing here, it says share on social media. So the idea is that you can not only create a blog post and schedule a blog post, but you can automatically publish said blog post to social media as content. Pretty cool, huh? I like that idea. In fact, I got that idea at our SaaSpreneur event last week from somebody who showed this to me from another platform they were using. I thought it was a fantastic idea, and so the team. So anyways, that'll be part of hopefully version one. And then of course, you're coming in here, you're handling all your scheduling stuff. Let's see here, I don't know what the heck all this is, tags. And then also there's recent posts and recommended posts. Wow, and yeah, so and then all of that, you can see here, it's when it's scheduled for, et cetera, et cetera. So anyhow, there is probably tremendously more to come, but I kind of wanted to give everybody kind of a behind the scenes look. I totally got these for the first time today. I'm super excited about it. Blogging is a huge part of content creation for every small business. Yet another way as agencies where we can come in and provide both a tool and a service, right? So we can come in and say, hey, you know what? Everybody should be blogging, right? Okay, great. Here's a blogging tool. Bam, it's part of the suite. Another great reason to keep the software, another great reason to be sticky. And obviously, here's another opportunity to come in and add a service on top of it, right? So anyways, I hope all of you are having an awesome Friday. Love to get your feedback on this. And again, we hope to have out version one by the end of the quarter.
All right, cool. So my first initial thoughts after watching this video are the blogging feature is super exciting, and I love the share on social media feature. That's going to be amazing and
super, super convenient to have, because right now, as we know, we have to use either Zapier or the Internet of Things or some other kind of software, Hootsuite, to publish all this stuff for us. So it's going to be great to be able to cancel more software. It's going to be interesting to me how the high-level team handles the SEO and the metadata for the blog posts themselves. I know that's always been a huge thing in the past, and that's like the number one question that everyone asks about the website, for example, or the funnel, is how good's the SEO? So that is going to be really interesting on how they handle that feature. And I love how they say, you know, this is an extra thingy that you can add. Just a caveat with that, be careful about being a one-stop shop for your clients. It's great as an agency to have all this stuff, but you don't have to give away the cow for free, okay, is what I'm trying to say. So make sure that if you're adding things or you're making new packages, that you're charging accordingly, and don't forget to factor in support as part of that if you're offering a SaaS. So I hope this helps you guys to understand the new blogging feature that's coming out soon, and you guys can get a free 14-day trial and my bonuses by using the link below, and I'll see you next time.